The question, again, is not one of goals. We're for those goals. It's one of means.
Were you claiming that the Eisenhower administration...
How long can this blizzard of shame go on? Look at this ingrate besotted with his own righteousness. Black is a very dark shade of white. Well, thank you very much, Mr. Nixon. I can't listen to any more of this. Lies like he breathes. Imagine spending your entire life lying. Oh, Christ. Never got worse. The only eventuality worse than him is you know that one day some filthy whore beast is going to show up, make him look like a liberal. The only upside with Nixon is he ain't going to win.
He's got the grin.
He ain't going to win. Irish guy's going to win, but don't ever let him live.
Well, how do you know that?
I do horoscopes. But you said he never came here.
He's got filters.
What filters?
He goes over the wall at the Bacardi plant.
These filters are the last in line in the distillation process. They contain more ethanol than rocket fuel.
What's it like?
It's a hand on the brain, off the scale. 470 proof.
No such thing as 470 proof alcohol.
Certainty you might be required to moderate. No smoking in the extraction area, if you please.
Don't be ridiculous.
Not for the social drinker. You want to quaff?
No. Not right now. I got a right. I got a deadline.
Oh, what's he writing?
He's lifting the stone on the American dream.
Guinea Bay.
Oh, yeah. It's bad down there. You might find such a topic attracts a limited readership.
Only need one. I'm taking it to Waterman.
Yeah. Oh, did I hear somebody say good luck? Yeah. I went down there this morning. He unfired me on a temporary basis. The maggot that he is. I'd like to bring something into Lauterman. Like a slide-action fuck you gun.
Hey, don't drink that here.
Just a Nipperu, homeboy. Quality test. Man, slow-motion murder just like they do in the movies. See him flying back. Fucking arms flapping in the air. Okay, mother. Look upon the last face you'll see this side of hell. Bam! Down he goes. Morsels of vital organs spinning off into flesh orbit. Bam! There goes his asshole. Bam! There goes his dick. Bam! Bam! Fuck you, Lauterman. You're in a B-fucking movie, and I am the death machine! Shall we have some Adolf?
Definitely not.
On your way, Moberg. Hey, we're expecting guests.
Well, I thought you said he was writing a book.
Said I was writing an essay, and it requires some shut mouth.
Don't waste your time on those junkyard losers. This country was built on genocide and slavery. We killed all the black guys that were here, and then we shipped in new black guys of our own. And then we brought in Jesus like a bar of soap.
Let's go.
You know it. I am the religious correspondent. Fuck off with your Jesus beliefs. If the Bible's God's book, why didn't he give it to everyone?